この町の名前は何ですか?
I think we're almost here. Ooh, it's a big port. Ooh, everybody's going to Hokkaido.
We got a ticket.
It's double my size.
Wow, I think there's about 100 people here. Wow, first time on a ferry with our bikes.
Good morning, people. It's 8:30 in the morning, and we're about to leave this lovely love hotel we stayed at last night. We just finished doing some quick maintenance on our motorbikes, and we're ready to take on another day of this adventure.
Another day, another adventure. Wow, it's really sunny today. It's super hot today, guys. Oh, really, look at that blue sky. Awesome. Today, we are going to a very special place for me.It's been my dream ever since I moved to Japan to visit this place. Last year we couldn't visit it because right before getting to that place, Kaito had an accident and we had to go back home. These places are the sand dunes of Pottery. It looks stunning and I just want to go and check that landscape. It's about 90 kilometers away from here. And after the Pottery dunes, we are going to Maisuru.And the reason is we are getting on a ferry to go to Hokkaido! Woohoo! That's another one of my dreams, really, to visit Hokkaido on a motorbike. It looks stunning, that place, and I can't wait to go there. So today it is a super, super special day for me. About 215 kilometers in total we'll be riding. Let's see how it goes.In Japan, we literally have to do a full stop before going. It's not like in Colombia, like you just check if cars are coming or not. In Japan, you literally have to stop for 3 seconds. Look at this beautiful rice field surrounding this kind of highway, I would say. It is beautiful. It's so green here. Wow. Oh, there's a little fly in my goggles. That bothers me and I cannot do anything right now. Shoot.It's amazing how yesterday after that long you feel so tired, ready to go to bed and like you don't want anything to do with riding a motorbike and then the next day comes around and you're ready to go again. I love this feeling. The wind is so strong here that it's literally pushing me from side to side. I think it's because we're just ridingside to side with the sea of Japan. Woo! We made it to the seaside. Unfortunately, these trees here are blocking the view. It's a little bit sad. I think from now on, we're gonna be riding all the way to the Totori sand dunes along the seaside, all the way until we cross to Kyoto Prefecture even. Maybe, I think. Whoa, look at that.Wow! Pretty cool. Yeah, they have some sort of agriculture going on the right side. I wonder what it is. Ringo. Ah, these are apples. They grow apples here. The winds here must be super strong. There are turbines everywhere. We decided to get off that toll-free highway because honestly, it was way too tiring just going straight at a certain speed. All the views are mostly closed because you have like kind of these big walls next to you. So we're gonna try these smaller roads here. These are the schools here in Japan. Look, maybe an elementary school, I think. Wow, you see, these are the type of things you discover when you get off the highway. Beautiful view. Wow, the mountains over there, they go all the way over there. I wonder what that place is. I mean, we're on the seaside. Is that Kyoto Prefecture? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a? L'essence? Combien de kilos? Quick stop to get some gas. Cause Kaito doesn't have any more gas. Wow! This gas stand, it's all rusty. Look at that. Man. Looks like a 100-year-old. The sand comes all the way from the beach here. This must be pretty hard to clean. Imagine after a typhoon. Oh gosh. Roadside station. Looks pretty old, this roadside station. Where can we park? Okay, quick 10-minute rest before heading to the sand dunes.
So I like to keep this small book here with all the souvenirs from our travels, all the stamps of the places we visit. And when we stop at this place at the roadside station, they always, always have a stamp. So, I'm getting this one.
I was expecting the roads on this part of Japan, the countryside, to be much narrower, but they're actually pretty large, you know? Keep in mind, we are traveling across small cities. These are not main cities. These are small towns, fishing towns just on the side of the Sea of Japan. Look at these wide roads. I mean, three lanes over here, two lanes here. That's crazy. Google Maps says we're about 5 kilometers away from the sand dunes, which is not a long distance. And all I can see are buildings, houses, mountains. Like, where are the dunes? The sea is right there, so the dunes are supposed to be somewhere there. Totori sand dunes, we're getting close. Ooh, I think I see something on my left. Whoa! I think it's right there, but we can't see anything yet from here. Oh, there's even cable cars. Look at this. It's a very touristic place, actually. I wasn't expecting it to be like this touristic. Of course, it's a big spot in Tottori. But look at all these shops here. Maybe hotels, I don't know. Restaurants, Michinoeki. First steps on the sand.
I honestly wanted to ride my bike. I was hoping that to be a pad next to the beach, next to the sand dunes, where we could get on our bikes across the dunes, but unfortunately it's not the case. Wow!
Wow.
Wow. Oh, it's huge, no? Everybody look like little ants. No?
Wow.
Sugoine, it's gonna take us hours to walk over there. No? Really? There are even camels. You guys. Really? They brought them all the way from where?
Egypt.
Saudi Arabia? Egypt? Wow!
むちゃくちゃでかいです。びっくりするぐらいでかいです。こんなだとは思ってませんでした。思ってたより全然でかい。すげえ。鳥取砂丘、あ、ここから見ると鳥取砂丘を道路からでも見えますね。いいところでした。お腹が減ったんで何か食べるものを今から探します。走りながらいろいろ探してみたいと思います。何があるかな。ちょっとイオンモールなら何かあるでしょう。イオンモールには何でもありますよ。っていうかイオンモールがあるのがすごいね。もっと田舎のところにあるのかと思ったら鳥取砂丘って違うんだね。 OK、 何か食べ物を探しましょう。お腹いっぱいです。結局ガストでご飯を食べました。ガストってすごいですね。なんと注文したらロボットが食べ物を持ってきましたよ。そんな経験初めてですわ。いやけど料理も美味しくて最高です。またちょっとリピートしたいと思います。これからターミナルに向かいます。まさかの北海道まで船で行きますよ。陸路ではなく船で行きます。初めての経験です。ターミナルが京都の舞鶴にあるんですが、そこまでここから約140キロ、だいたい3時間ぐらい走り続けます。まあそこまでの道もねかなり綺麗な感じなんで楽しんでライドしていきます。どんどんどんどん森の方に入っていきます。もう緑に囲まれた中をどんどん入ってきます。こういったところを走ってると潰れたもう使われなくなったガソリンスタンドとかラーメン屋とかそういった店がいっぱいありますね。もう人がどんどんどんどん住まなくなってきてるってことですね。ここ間違いなくイノシシ大量にいますよ。イノシシとシカとサル、やばいことになってると思う。あの森の中綺麗だけどね、こう見る限りでは。すごいですよ、あそこにあるドラッグストア22時まで営業していますが、山口のドラッグストア9時で閉まりますよ。むしろ8時で閉まってるような気がする。こんな山の間にあるのにすごいね。 山口、頑張ってください。ライダーちゃん。ライダーちゃん、久しぶりに見ましたよ、ライダーちゃん。今日全然いない。平日だからね。こんなところにもいくだもの屋さんとか、すごいね、ホテルまであるんですね。はあ、最悪です、雨が降ってきました。わあ、山はやっぱり天候がすごい簡単に変わりますね。見てください、道路面も濡れてます。わあ、最悪。右側は晴れてるんですけどね。ほら、かっこいいね。痛いって。休憩する？オッケー、休憩しましょう。ちょっと危ないぜ、アミーゴさん。道の駅です。ちょっと。全然人がいないね、この道の駅。まあ、八吉、道の駅八吉。OK。
We are in Hyogo Prefecture and we didn't even know about it. We thought we could go straight to Kyoto because we didn't know Hyogo had a side, a coastline with the Sea of Japan.Kyoto Prefecture! Oh my god, I'm quite tired actually. We still have like 50 more kilometers to go today.Maybe about an hour, a little bit more than an hour. But I'm not feeling my butt anymore. we might make one more stop、before riding those last 50 kilometers.
この町の名前は何ですか？
ここはね、福知山市。
あ、福知山町。
はい。
あ、わかりました。
京都府になります。
あ、わかりました。はい、京都。はい。
はい、すみません
。ありがとうございます。OK。
Wow, we might not be lucky today with the weather. Look at those clouds up there.ちょっとね、the road is all wet by now. I think it rained a lot here. Maybe right before we came here, but it might rain again, so we better get out of this mountain as soon as possible. Ooh, there's a dark cloud up there. However, look at that! How beautiful those mountains are with the fog.Wow. Wow, I feel like we're going straight into the rain. Wow. No. And we're going into the mountain again. Whoa.
We made it to Maisuri.I am super tired today. I don't know what's happening, but I think I don't have any more butt left. We're here at a supermarket. We're gonna buy some snacks, some food for the ferry tonight, and then just go to the ferry terminal, which is maybe only a couple kilometers away from here. But we need to wait because the ferry is leaving at 9 p.m. We'll see.
This is dinner tonight. Just some food we found at the supermarket.
It's a restaurant.
Some tofu with some veggies, rice, potato salad, and soba noodles that are almost gone, and some fish.
見てください。カイトは燃えるゴミ持ってきます。北海道まで持ってきます。皆さん、2枚袋。本当本当私たちの食べ物です。
I think we're almost here. I can see some boats. Wow! I can't believe we're about to get on a ferry to go to Hokkaido. Woo! The excitement is kicking in. Wow! Is it one of these boats? These are from the Coast Guard, right? We are at the port. Sagush? Ferry terminal. Wow. Ooh, it's a big port. Wow, where should we go?Where is it? Not here? This is for trucks only. Wow, the sky is super beautiful up there. Woo! Everybody's going to Hokkaido! Wow, かっこいいね。わ、すごいね。We are separated from the group. Why? ラバ? Wow, everybody's going about 20 bikes, more or less.
We got our tickets.
I'm half Japan. I'm half Japan and half Canada. My wife is Colombian.
Colombian.
Something similar.
Two
or three
years ago, on TV, something similar. Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really? Really?この荷物、多分皆さんに言われると思いますけど、
今回はツーリングじゃないですよ。
引っ越しですか？
うん、10月末までの予定で仕事、はい、半分ツーリング。
それで、そら荷物多くなりますね。
それとあと宅急便で4つ送ってるんやけども、それにも入らんから
引っ越しじゃないですか。
怖いと重たくて。
We thought we had a lot of bus, butI guess it's motorbike. This is double my size.
It's 8:20. We still have a lot of waiting to do here. The ferry leaves at midnight. So there's a waiting room in there. I think we're just gonna hang out there and wait till we can get on the ferry.
Before arriving to this port,We thought we had a lot of things with us. I mean, especially Kaito, you know, the big bags on his bike. And I also got a big bike on mine. And we thought our bikes were super loaded. But we got here and saw the other bikes waiting for the ferry. And I mean, our bikes suddenly seemed like nothing compared to what they have, you know?
I mean, there was this guy with a huge amount of luggage on his bike, and I don't know how that bike is standing out there.
We are ready to go. They've just announced we can go onto the ferry, guys. Wow, I think there's about 100 people here, 100 bikers, maybe even more. Wow, かっこいいね. We heard stories about 10 years ago of people camping out here to buy their tickets to get onto the ferry to go to Hokkaido. That's how popular it was coming to Hokkaido. I mean, and I wonder if it's like this every single day. I mean, this is crazy, you know? Woo! Okay, it's our turn first. Can we go? I can't wait to get on that ferry. Wow, that bike moves from side to side, man. It's our turn. Bye. ありがとうございます。Here we go. Wow, first time on a ferry with our bikes. Wow. Cool. こんばんは。 Wow, it's cool in here.Where are we going?
Hey, 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 okay.
Side stand, please. Hi.
Big thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel down below. See you in the next adventure.
Bye. Bye.